If you like to cook like Micah Wiedemeyer, you may have tried sea salt.
You get a salt shaker out and you grind the salt over the whatever you're cooking.
But is one type of salt healthier than the other?
Sea salt and table salt are primarily different in the taste, the texture, and the processing. Their health differences, however, are not that different.
They both contain comparable amounts of sodium. Sea salt comes from the evaporation of seawater. It looks like little crystals and contains some natural minerals stripped out of table salt.
On the flip side, table salt contains more iodine because since the 1920s, we've been putting iodine into table salt to avoid iodine deficiency, goiters, or thyroid problems.
But eating a healthy diet will provide all the nutrients you might otherwise be missing by choosing one salt over the other. So the type of salt you reach for really comes down to personal preference.
Because those small amounts of minerals actually do change the flavoring slightly, as well as change the color slightly. So a lot of gourmet chefs actually prefer the sea salt.
Micah doesn't really notice the difference in taste. For him, sea salt just makes cooking more of a hands-on experience. For today's Health Minute, I'm Holly Furfer.